up, you guys? It's Megan. Hopefully we're live, because I'm never really sure if this thing goes live or not. Today we are playing Astroneer with Aviator Gaming and Jobless Garrett. I've never played this game before in my entire life, but apparently it's supposed to be really cute, really fun. It's a sandbox game where, you know, look, Garrett's swimming in the ground right there. So I think it's gonna be a blast. I hope that you guys enjoy this stream. Enjoy maybe checking out what it's about. I guess we have to collect resources, build this planet, and make this our new home. So, you know, I'm just really hoping for the best here. I'm hoping that everything goes to plan, and all that jazz. So if you guys don't mind, you know, maybe we can get started. Zach is still sitting in his pod here, and I honestly need to pull the stream up on my stuff so that I can see you guys, because I can't see the chat right now.
What are we going to name this planet? Oh, you guys should come up with a name for the planet.
Ooh, oh, the chat. Easy.
Chat.
Yes. Oh, not me.
No, Megan, not you.
Oh, okay, I'm
sorry.
You don't
get to name the planet.
Megan, like, I could do it.
I could do it. I can name it. No, yeah, that's probably a better idea, having, you know, viewer interaction.
Well, this is our home base right here, so we need to collect resources so we can make it bigger. Now, Garrett, me and you played this game for like 6 hours yesterday. Got kind of addicted.
Zach, don't tell everyone that we wasted our lives playing a game.
They played for 6 hours.
And if you guys want to see like long 6 hour streams like that, I linked my Beam down below. It says Beam Stream. Go there, follow, because me and Garrett and Megan and all of us, we stream a lot over there, so if you want to see it. More gameplays, go check that out. But okay, let's collect resources.
Ow, I just stabbed myself in the eyeball. I hope my stream didn't see that. They probably did.
You stabbed yourself in real life?
Yeah, and with my thumb in my eyeball, because I went to move my hair out of my face.
That sounds like Megan would do, to be honest.
Did it hurt?
It actually hurt really bad.
I'm out of power already. Do you see Zach just stuck inside of his, like, vessel thing, Megan?
I see it saying no power. What are we digging up? Let's grab some junk.
Megan, by the way, so like on your backpack, you see you have a yellow line and a blue line?
Yes.
Blue line's oxygen, yellow line is your power.
Okay. So what is Zach doing right now? He's extending the line?
Well, yeah, I'm building some stuff for us right now. Yeah, so I'm going to build... I have enough resin to... Oh, do I not have enough resin? Oh, wait. I need more resin. Do you have resin?
Right. I'm getting some right now.
Okay, because we need one more resin and we can build our first thing. Should we build a research thing or a forge first? Probably a forge.
I just put the resin in there.
Okay, I'm gonna build a... Oh, God. I'm stuck, Gary.
Oh, wait, no!
I honestly don't even see you, Zach, by the way.
Well, I'm stuck. Well, that's a thing.
That's unfortunate.
Oh, you'll get unstuck. Just, here, where are you? Just
I'm stuck?
Mind where you are. I don't know where you are.
I'm stuck on the...
You're not stuck anymore.
Printer.
You're okay. Oh, wait.
I'm not moving at all. I'm stuck.
I'll dig you a hole, Zach.
Just keep jumping. Just keep jumping.
Jump, Zach. Jump.
Oh, God.
Are you out?
Yeah, I'm out. Why? Can you guys not see me?
I can't see you at all.
Megan, can you not see me?
Oh, I can see you now.
Okay.
Hey, friend.
Okay, so let's fix this land a little bit.
I still can't see him. I'm going to reconnect because I can't see you.
Okay, I'm going to see what supplies we need to build our first thing, which should be, like, the I think, the forge or the smelter.
You made a really good suggestion. Okay. Planet proper.
Planet Ooh. Proper. Ooh, planet little butt.
That is cute.
I have a big butt.
Hey, so what do? I can open up my backpack with Q, right? And how do I put anything that I found? Because I'm pretty sure I found some resin. Oh, wait, it's not here.
You have to collect enough to actually make one solid block. See your gun? Oh. Is this your gun over here?
I don't know.
It's got a short amount of...
This?
Short amount of stuff on it.
No,
see on the back of your gun?
Yes.
Yeah, the back of your gun, you only have a little bit of resin on there.
Okay.
You need a full, like, stack. So you need to harvest more, but me and Garrett harvested most of it, so there wasn't enough for you to harvest.
Aw,
yeah,
man.
On the bright side, there's a lot of
What's
stuff
this over here?
Around.
Well, there's compound over here. This is very useful.
What
Whenever
is this?
You find compound.
I'm going to mine this.
Probably just, like, grass and stuff.
No, this isn't grass. It's oxygen.
Oh, oxygen. Okay, yeah, we need oxygen for now, and energy are good to mine in the beginning when you don't have any, like, external sources of power or oxygen. So.
Yeah, I don't have any more power.
Way, like, I am just out of the loop right now.
So then to add stuff to this compound, how do I do that? Do I open up Q with my backpack and drag it?
No, you don't have to add it there.
Oh.
So basically, as you can see, this smelter needs two compound to build it. So I have two compound, I can place it down, and then I can click this green button, and it's going to build us a smelter.
Nice.
So this station is where you're going to come to, like, smelt, like, any ores. Like, kind of like in Minecraft, like, you'll smelt aluminum here, copper, all that stuff. You can use these little red suction cups on the side as storage, so if you want to empty your backpack and set some stuff there, you can.
Okay.
Until
so
we build storage.
So just sets
down. Yeah. Like, there's oxygen right here, someone left behind, I can grab this.
Yeah. It was probably mine, honestly, because I dropped mine and now it's gone. So.
Okay, well, I got it. Garrett, and basically, if you have oxygen in your storage tank, that means you can walk away from the ship. See, when you're close to the ship, you have like a blue tether. That
yes.
means it's going to give you energy and oxygen. But when you walk away, you're on your own and you only have your reserve. The blue bar on the top of your backpack is your oxygen. The yellow bar in the center is your energy.
Okay.
Yep, and energy is used to like mine.
Compound is really, 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 really important because you need a lot of it in the beginning because that's how you make like these, the oxygen tethers. So like you can make these little lines that give you oxygen.
Yeah, and you can extend like your reach of oxygen and energy and all that.
Ooh, here's some stuff. Is this the resin you're talking about or the compound?
This is compound over here, this yellow stuff. There's another resin mine over here, I see.
Yeah, I got some resin.
This is a really good spawn area, by the way.
No more power.
It's got everything.
It's got everything.
I need one compound just so I can get a...
Do
I can get a beautiful, nice little solar panel on my backpack.
Oh, this needs resin over here to be built, so I'm going to click Q with my backpack, and I'll grab this resin.
No, you can just click it. You can just click it.
You can just click the resin.
Oh, I don't need to open up my thing. Okay, well.
Nope. This game is advanced.
Yeah, now I like if you have two more resin, we can actually build another thing.
I just had one more.
Okay.
So what should we build? We should build probably the researcher. Oh, now Megan stuck.
Help! Oh, man. Goodbye. Goodbye. Goodbye.
Hey, guys, get in the hole quick. Quick, get in the hole, Megan. Get in the big hole.
Why?
The research center, go. Get in. Hole. I'm
in. Why are we in here? Are you trolling
me? Because a windstorm's coming. It's like a windstorm. Tornado.
Oh, Zach, you're not in the hole. You're not in the hole.
Yeah, but I'm in my little shuttle. I'm safe. You guys don't have a little shot.
We're gonna die.
Yeah, we're not gonna die. Let's dig deeper. We must adventure further.
Oh my god, so much debris.
Look at all this stuff flying, Megan. You see all this stuff flying?
No, because I'm not up close to the hole. Oh, yes, I do. Wowie.
We need tethers. I know, guys. We need tethers.
Wow.
Guys, we'll dab at 500 likes, so hit that like button if you have it.
Well, Megan, make sure you're close to the tether because I'm gonna die. Oh! I just got knocked out. I just died.
You died?
You're dead?
I just died.
I'm stuck in a hole alone. You guys brought me into this world.
I jumped, and one of the things hit me in the face. I just died again,
oh,
guys.
No.
I was gonna say it's still coming now. It's really bad right now.
Did you see me scooting along dead?
You're dead again.
I keep dying.
I have no oxygen. I have no oxygen. I'm suffocating. Help me.
Come back up here.
Okay. Let me just turn down my audio because I feel like it's too loud.
It's still windy, but the debris is done. The debris is done falling. Oh my god.
Megan,
zero oxygen.
Grab my stuff.
It's over here. Oh no. How do I get out of this hole? How do I dig up?
Alt, and then left click.
Yep.
Wait,
this crashed my game last time.
Press E and then Alt.
Oh, of course.
Okay, so let's, I got tethers made,
guys. Oh, shoot!
What?
I fell below the hole. I'm suffocating.
What? Again?
I fell, no, this is a glitch. This must be a glitch. This must be a glitch. I fell below the hole.
Megan just went through the world, Zach.
Oh!
Oh, she's back.
I'm saved!
I'm making another solar power thing so we can hopefully have power over here.
Yeah, it's because you died. You respawned.
Oh, did I?
Yeah.
Dang it, I thought that I like was flying up and I was actually doing something. Yeah, I thought I made a home safe.
Okay, we got solar power and guys, I got tethers.
Alright.
Start tethering us.
I gotta get some more compound because I wanna make
there's compound over here, I'm making my way towards it.
Oh there it is, nice.
And there's resin way over here too.
Yay! We're doing it. Ooh,
we're doing
there's stuff
great
in this
things,
hole.
Guys.
I'm excited. I've
we
never
make a
played
good,
this
we
before.
We make a good space team.
The proper
Boy, is
planet.
That is that a lot of compound over there?
Oh, there's what a lot that? Here.
There's I resin over here, yes. And there's like a boatload of compound over here.
So
oh
no
my
more
God.
Power, even though I'm tethered. So I guess there's no tether for energy.
Well, there's no sun right now, and the only power we have is sunlight. I mean, yeah, solar
Shoot.
Power. So you have to wait till daylight.
Oh, man.
But
it'll
restore slowly on its own.
Yeah, it's really, really useful.
Okay, what should I do
once
with
we
the
get wind
compound?
Power too,
do we need
good.
Any of that? Do we need
yeah,
it
we
to
need
make anything?
We need a lot of compound and a lot of resin.
Okay, well.
So basically, resin allows you to upgrade your base and expand on it. Compound allows you to live for like the beginning stages because you can make these tethers, those blue lines.
Okay.
And that gives you oxygen so you can go exploring.
Gary,
nice.
People are calling me idiots for putting the solar panel on the actual space capsule.
Why?
Yeah, why? That works, guys. That the space capsule is like the home base of everything, and now that solar panel will feed everything.
Wait,
so you're
actually,
the idiot.
You're the idiot,
working.
Idiot.
Wait, is it working?
Yeah, it's working, right?
No, it's not working.
This will directly work for one thing, right?
The sun is up, doo-doo-doo.
Well, here it's not actually hitting. No, it wasn't working because the sun's not hitting it yet. The sun's not even out yet. See, like, turn your flashlight away from it, Garrett. See, the sun's not even on it yet.
Oh.
So once the sun fully rises, I think it'll start working. Because this home base, it works as everything.
Doo-doo-doo-doo. I have two things to compound now.
I'm pretty sure it works like that, too. Yeah.
That's how we did it all day yesterday, and it worked.
But even the sun's out, and it's not even giving me solar power.
You okay, Zach? Don't you dig it a hole below you?
But you just went flying on my screen.
I'm still stuck, dude.
You see this over here, Zach? These big balls?
What?
These big balls over here. Come look at these big balls.
Okay, sure. I would love to. Oh, no, I fell in a hole. Hold on. I'm coming to look at the big balls. Yeah, I was, but now I'm okay. Where are we going, Garrett?
Yeah, hey, this is not providing power, guys.
Well, hold on now.
It's not working, Zach.
No, because it's trying to fuel like three or four things at once, so it's going to be slower, isn't it?
None of them are powering anything.
Oh, no.
Well.
Oh, this one's powering. Look at this.
This one's working here.
All right, full on energy.
Now.
Back to the compound.
Oh, it's slowly going.
Oh, I don't know.
It's here. It's not working at all.
Huh.
Whoop.
That's weird.
Ouch.
All day yesterday.
It worked yesterday, yeah.
Yeah.
So weird.
Okay, well, there we go. I guess we'll slowly power this. Will it power all of it, though? No, it won't.
No, it'll only power that one, and then you gotta move it over to the other one, but it's fine. Come look at these big balls.
I have another solar panel. I can make a lot of solar panels.
Okay. I want you to look at my balls.
I went, and then you didn't take us.
Watch what they do. Look at the balls.
All right, Garrett. Hold on. I'm coming.
I want everyone to come witness these balls.
Let me put these compounds in.
Megan, come look at the balls.
I'm coming, what's in the balls? Garrett.
Materials. You get close, and then blam!
Oh, wow. Okay, so copper
it's like a
compound.
We need copper. That's part of the stuff that we need.
Here's more resin. Yes! We need compound. Guys, there's a huge compound mine. If you follow the tethers all the way to the end, there's a massive compound mine.
Yes,
yeah,
guys,
I've been mining
balls
that.
My just exploded. Good pointing out. All right, I'm gonna fill up these holes because our house is like filled with all these holes.
We just have too many holes.
I'm going back to the base. I'm low on oxygen.
Megan's just jealous. I have those awesome balls over there.
Why am I jealous? That sounds awful.
They're making the research center, guys, so we can research stuff.
Oh, good.
Yeah.
Girls go to college to get more knowledge. That's what I always say.
Okay, so I'm gonna extend this. I'm not going to build anything on this one because I want to actually just start extending out. So we can have a couple like areas to store stuff on.
Mm-hmm.
Like solar panels and all sorts of good stuff. Okay, so now I'm going to go back out. I'm going to get that compound.
If I don't finish off like the little thing of resin I have, does it like disappear?
It'll eventually like collect itself once you have like enough to like make, you know, a full
stack.
Resin.
Okay. Yeah. Well, I'm gonna go back and I'm gonna try to do that. Oh, looks like, you know, we need some here. Do I got this? Not enough. We need a little bit more, and I remember the resin was over by the big balls, right?
Well, yep. A lot of the resin I have, like, me and Garrett collected, like, 90% of that.
Oh, my God, dude. There's so much stuff out here.
Ah,
oh,
no, I disconnected.
I found a cave.
Okay.
Garrett.
This is a nice spawn area, man. They got compound everywhere. We got resin everywhere, and I'm gonna die if I don't run back. Oh my god.
You're gonna suffocate.
Oh, there's a cave right here. Oh, that's perfect.
I know. I wanna explore the cave. Let's see.
Run, guys.
Well, we gotta get some materials.
Oxygen,
50%.
Get
the research center.
Goodbye.
I found a massive compound mine. Oh my god.
Wait, so what do you do with the balls? Do you, like, suck them up, or?
You can choose to suck them up if you want, but you don't have to suck them up. You can just wait. You can just wait. The balls, they're just there. Like now, because like basically think of it like a supply drop. Like, so we already
the crate
found
will
the
disappear
supplies.
Eventually.
Yeah, it's like the balls are now like fully formed balls again.
Yeah, Call of Duty references. I get it.
What?
You have supply drop, you know?
Oh yeah.
There oh my god.
But yeah, the balls they're just there now aesthetically.
Go to the end of the tether, guys. Help me collect this compound. There's so much.
Megan's collecting organic right now. Really confused.
I don't know what I'm doing. I was hoping that maybe there would be some sort of
Help me collect these. You don't want to collect organic. Collect this stuff in here.
I
organic's
have no power.
Useless.
We're both
collect some
power,
compound
Megan.
And build yourself some solar panels.
That's a
you
good
don't
idea.
Have one?
The solar here, panel Megan. Must have powered this, Gary. It's this one's half powered over here.
Come get this over here, Megan. This compound.
I'm coming.
Oh, it's all out. I already sucked it all up.
Oh, good.
Well, there's some more over here.
You sure?
Yeah. Okay. The white balls right there, the white stuff in the ground.
No. What's that? Oh, yes.
That's,
I see
you
it.
Can go there. Suck that all up.
Of course.
I have another solar panel, guys. I put it on the smelter. Making another
good.
One, too, and I'm going to put it on the research facility.
I'm slowly grabbing more power.
I'm going to grab this over here. Come over here, Megan. This is a power mine. Once
okay.
you have full oxygen, you come over here. You can suck this mine out.
But I have, like, no power.
I know this gives you power.
Like, the little bit you suck out, it'll give
like
you a lot of power.
This yellow mine right here is just power. Just suck
ooh,
it.
Ooh. Hello.
Keep sucking it. Keep sucking it.
But I'm full.
Oh, this... No, but like
it'll hold it.
Yeah, it'll hold the power in your back. I'm gonna there has to be another word for instead of sucking. This is getting really weird.
Just collect.
Mine. Say mine.
You can
just
say
collect.
Yes, it'll collect.
We can collect things. Collect.
No more sucking. Things are getting weird over here. Leah's gonna come down. And be like, what are you talking about, Megan? I'm like, oh shoot.
Leah's gonna get really jealous.
Guys, there's rocket fuel by you over here.
Yeah, I know. It's hydrogen. It's great. I
my
can't wait to be
going
to space. oh my god, there's more compound.
Where?
Get it. There's a whole compound mine that we still haven't even got yet.
What's
oh,
all this?
This is rocket fuel.
Oh, no, yes. It's hydrazine.
Yeah, it hydrazine. It works as like or hydrazine. It works as like rocket
I,
fuel.
I I just barely read the word, and I said that, so it's probably really wrong.
Dude, there's a lot of compound in here, guys.
My backpack's almost
back.
Full. Yeah. I'm gonna wait until my backpack's full, because I only have one more spot. So, guys.
Planet proper lemons? Oh, yes, yes.
Oh. Hey, you love this compound here, Garrett. Do you mean to?
I know. I can't grab anymore.
Can I carry it with me?
Yeah. Like, that's power, by the way. That one's power.
Oh, well, it won't
wait,
let me
I'm
grab
gonna
it.
Collect, I'm
going to so
collect
gonna
all
leave.
Of this compound. Zach's going to come get it.
Well, okay. Yeah, I'm going to come back. I'll be back in a second. I'm going to get some... Oh, God, there's a windstorm coming in.
Guys,
oh
I'm
God.
Looking
what?
At chat, but
no.
I'm playing with
run.
Two other people, so I don't want to just completely look at chat, but when I stream Baby Challenge tomorrow, I will look at the chat more, I promise you.
I can't this... run, dude.
Uh-oh. Is there a
I'm
storm?
Oh, there goes all the compound.
Should I dig in? Should I dig a hole into the ground?
I'm dead.
I'm gonna go straight down. I'm going straight down. I'm digging myself a little nook. I'm gonna wait out the storm.
I'm gonna go back for my backpack in a second. I see my dead body as soon as this passes.
I built myself a hole. I'm literally in a hole.
Yeah,
me too.
You dig like a hole and just kind of hide yourself in like your own homemade cave.
That's what I'm gonna do. Yeah, little cave here. Little nook. Here we go. And I'm not suffocating because I'm still tethered. So I should be completely fine to wait out this storm.
Oh.
Okay, let's see. How long do these storms usually last?
Just like a
few seconds.
Yeah, a few seconds, like 30, I'd say. Like, the debris already stopped, but the wind's still coming.
Okay.
So you can probably go outside now.
I'm gonna dig my way up.
I'm going to get my backpack. Oh no, did it disappear? I was just there! No! Oh no, it's here. I'm gonna say, this sucks.
I'm going home!
Okay, there we go. Bye, backpack.
I can run again. Free Willy.
Let's get out of here.
Ooh, I'm the best astronaut there ever was.
Alright, can I get out of here now? Is the windstorm over?
Yeah, it's over. Okay, we need one more copper and we can get a printer made.
Okay.
Where are we putting all this compound? Because I have a whole backpack full of compound.
Should I fill up this resin thing? Or I guess I
we'll
probably
make,
can't.
Make a good amount
resin.
Of tether so we can go explore that thing.
Well, I just don't have any space.
Research.
Remember, tethers take a slot.
We'll put it anywhere. Put the compound anywhere on these side slots for now. Because I'm going to make two sets of tethers. Actually, that's probably enough. You guys don't need any tethers, probably.
I don't know. How do I make tethers?
Oh, I just made tethers. Oops.
Go in your backpack, and down below you can see things you can make.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. I just made tethers, but I have the same glitch as last time. I can't move. I can't grab stuff.
Here, let go of it. There we go.
Lithium to make a battery. Tethers to make compound.
Cute. Here, it's over. Can you grab these tethers over here?
Compound makes right tethers.
Here? Yeah, that's what tethers. Sorry, that's what I meant.
Zach, right here in front of me.
Trying to learn.
You can't grab them. Just put them on yourself or on me.
I have like, a pretty cool pack.
There's four compound right over here that I left. It's over.
I'm going to go down and get aluminum and copper.
Oh, what about my compound?
You go get the compound. Oh, yeah, I had to pick it up. Okay.
Yeah, I can't pick it up.
Okay, wait. Show me where it is.
Just follow just the tethers all the way.
Putting some of these compound on the side
you
here.
You know what? It might have blown away. Yep.
Probably.
Hey, Zach,
yep.
They blew away.
I was going to say, the storm was pretty violent, Gary.
No! But still, there's a lot of compound over here. So if we need compound, there's a huge patch here still. Probably like six slots worth of compound stuff.
Yeah, there's more on the other end if you follow the other tethers. I there's a whole bunch of compound that way too. Guys, don't forget to smash that like button on Megan and my stream.
Yeah.
If you guys are enjoying it.
If you guys want more Astroneer, let me know.
Okay. Ooh, this splits off like three or four ways down here.
Ooh. Megan, you can go get a...
Should just follow the tethers?
Compound, no, all the other compound, because there's a lot over there.
Okay.
I have a full backpack. Can you pick stuff up, Megan, like if it's on the floor?
No. I haven't been able to.
Weird glitch. Weird. It actually happens because it's your server, Zach. They don't want, like, us stealing your stuff.
Yeah, like coming in and just taking everything.
Yep.
But we can harvest stuff? That's weird.
Well, yeah, because that's stuff I haven't worked for.
Oh, okay.
They don't want you coming in and taking, like, all my dynamite or something.
TNT. Ooh. Dynamite. There is a bunch of compound over here. Jesus.
Yep.
Oh, my backpack's about full again. I can only carry a little bit more.
Oh my god, this is huge. Gary, you seeing this down here?
No, I'm filling up a hole right now.
Oh. You gotta get down here, bro. Wait, let me see. I'm gonna dig this
backpack's
down a little
full.
Bit.
Time to head back home. What are, like, do we even need all this compound? I know that we kind of need it, but, like, do we have
will,
a purpose
We will
for
eventually.
It?
It's like, think of it as, like,
Right.
Equivalent to, like, iron ore, I guess.
But can we make it, like, a supply bank to just store all this stuff instead of just putting it on random side panels?
We will, but eventually. You need to get the stuff to be able to make that.
Okay.
Yeah, we just don't have the, We don't have the resources right now to build, like, a storage like we would want to.
Okay.
But we almost have enough copper, though, so that's good.
I haven't found any copper. Where are you guys finding copper at? All I found is compound.
No, I found it in that supply drop.
Oh. Nice.
Yes.
Okay, so I'm running back.
Oh, my God.
With all my compound, because we need copper there.
When you come to the mine, follow the tethers. There's some...
Whoa, my game crashed.
Gary!
Oh, no, Garrett!
You're just saying how your game's never crashed before.
Oops. Is it cursed? Probably.
Oh my god, so much hydrazine.
I'm emptying out my backpack. Put some of these compounds just around. Keep these tethers on me, right? Compound.
I have this mine pretty tethered up to like where there's resources right now, but yeah, I'd bring some just in case.
Bring some compound?
Tethers.
Tethers, yes. And Q.
The tethers are giving me energy right now, so it must be daytime, actually.
Get rid of that. All right, so now which way are you, Zach? I don't see...
Follow, like, the tether you and Garrett made, and then go down the mine. I made a tether down there.
Oh, do the cave.
Yeah, the cave, yeah. My backpack is almost full of just rocket fuel.
I'm wondering if Garrett's going to come back or not.
I am. I'm coming back right now.
Okay.
Okay, so let me alt this all back up, so.
All right, heading down this way. Into the mine.
Dang, the sun must have went down. My solar power is not generating. Yeah.
This cave is scary, Zach. I don't know how I feel.
Yeah. There's a lot of spooky going on down here.
Oh, it is pretty spooky. Ooh, but there's some stuff that's like glowing. I don't know if I should.
The yellow stuff
it.
That's energy. That's energy.
Okay, what about this? These flower things. This looks like poison. I'm dead. Wow.
Yeah, don't touch those.
Thanks for the warning.
Follow the tethers, Megan.
Yeah, Megan,
I did.
Get away from the green.
Yeah, I already died, like, but thank you.
Oh, well, we tried, Zach.
Yeah, no, you didn't.
Hey, I said follow the tether. I didn't make any tether. I made one tether by that plant, but it didn't, like, keep going.
Oh my gosh. Okay,
fine. You made horrible decisions.
No, I'm just doing my best. I've never played this game before. You guys aren't really teaching me how to do it. You're just saying, follow the tethers, and then I die.
Yeah, follow the tethers, Megan.
Jeez, ooh.
Plural.
I found so much of this compound over here, but I can't really collect it, can I?
I'm out of tethers, crap.
You tell me I need to come down to the mine again?
Oh wait, I have a little bit of compound left. I can make more tethers.
Woo! Alright. Oh no!
What?
When I died, my body went with it and I lost all my compound.
Oh yeah, I lost all my tethers. Dang it.
Oh wait, never mind. It's all right here. It's floating in the air.
That's good.
And I can pick stuff up now. Sweet.
Dang it. I'm gonna attempt to make my way back to the mine. I got a little turned around. I went the wrong way.
Good job, Megan!
Good job. And I wonder if I can, like, fish out my tethers that I made from the poisonous gas area. But I'm not completely sold on that.
That'll probably kill you again. Yeah, it'll probably kill you again. Because it's really like... fast acting.
Oh, yeah, they're over there. Can I reach? Put away my gun?
No, but the gas will spread, though.
Oh, I can reach. And I can reach.
Ooh.
Oh, it's coming for me! Woo!
Yep.
I got out, but I got my tethers.
Okay, great. Follow the tethers down here, because I'm out of tethers. And there's a lot of stuff down here.
Okay.
I found a research! Gary! Research!
Oh, jeez. We're really deep in here, aren't we?
Oh, yeah. It's a long way down. Okay, I'm going to put the research on the tether line. Ow, dang, I just got stabbed.
What are these pink crystals? God. Are these the rocket fuel?
What is this, bones? Garrett, have you ever found a skeleton?
Creepy.
Oh, it's got research in it. Oh, but it's stuck in the bones. How do I get that off?
I got Gary. More power. I just have a lot of power. Ouch! No! I died again. There's a windstorm! There's a windstorm! Oh man. This is rough. Okay guys, I'm sorry I'm not looking at the chat so much. I will be looking at the chat for other streams, but you know, I'm so sorry. I'm just playing this game with my friends right now. So, apologies, but you guys, I will be streaming more Sims and I will be looking at the chat during that tomorrow. And I will also be playing live on Beam, which is in the description down below. And I'll be chatting with you guys there too. So apologies, but right now I'm just playing Ashen Year with my friends. And I hope that you guys can enjoy it regardless.
Guys, later.
I'm back. Hi, sorry. I went to talk to my chat. Because there's still a storm brewing, so I don't feel comfortable leaving. I don't know. My chat's really mad at me because I'm not participating with them, but I told them I'd be back tomorrow to participate with them.
Guys, sometimes you gotta be focused on the game. Like, I saw you guys talking about how focused I look right now. It's because I am.
I died.
Extremely focused. Dynamite, lithium's good. I don't need this power.
Okay, the storm has stopped, and now I can make my way back to the cave. I accidentally dug up something that killed me, which is why I died.
Digging up plants, you have to dig them from the roots, and they still are dangerous, so you can still die.
Jeez.
Dying is not fun.
It's brutal.
I'm setting off dynamite. Ooh.
Okay, I'm running back down. Woo, I'm surfing down this cave. Oh, gosh. Ouch.
Putting a pile of resources here because when we get a truck, we can come back and get these. Actually, I don't know how long they're going to stay here. They'll stay forever, right, Gary?
Do you regen health?
Uh, Well, it just, yeah, it just regens. Petra a little bit. Garrett, have you ever found, like, a giant dinosaur carcass? Like, of bones?
Yep. It's just, like, yeah, they're just bones, and you can take those bones, and then, like, there's normally just underneath, like, a research.
Yeah, I found research. I have two researches down here already.
I'm picking up all the stuff that I lost. I'm on my way with the tether, Zach.
I'm waiting for my friends!
I won't take the poisonous... I won't touch any of the poisonous stuff anymore, okay? I just didn't know, okay?
Is this you, Megan?
Yes.
Aha!
Here's some tethers.
Come this way with the tethers.
Here, I have two stacks, so there's one for you.
Actually, I can't pick them up because my pack is full.
Oh.
You made a
mistake, hold on, Zach. I can pick them up. What did I make a mistake of?
In the base, we should have gone... We should have done, like... Like, extended from the hub, and then done a two, and then extended those into...
Well, that's why I started one side where we're going to have full extension. So, like, we're going to build out that way and have all the main stuff really close to the base. And then just build out in the way you guys
said. I have a lot of compound still.
I'm just making sure that these tethers all reach each other. There we go.
Okay, tell me when you run out, and then I can start
using. Are we going to go further down this way?
Yeah, we're gonna go way out here.
Okay, let's try to make these bad boys stretch. Oh, okay.
No, because you can basically just extend them with your mouse and you'll see how far it'll let you go.
Right.
Yeah.
Okay.
Cool, I'm good.
So there's a lot of stuff there.
There's a backpack over here, is this yours?
No, that was, I assume, from like a dead, random dead guy. And
there
I
is a random dead guy.
That's probably from Megan when you fuzzed the world.
No,
had a lot of stuff like copper,
Oh. Oh,
really?
It's like loot, yeah.
Yeah, that was Megan for sure. She was pro.
It had batteries, it had an oxygen tank, so now I have a battery and an oxygen tank, so I have backup energy and
Dang,
backup.
Dang, so some dude died there?
Yeah.
Rest in peace,
What's
guy.
What's down here? There's a lot.
Yeah, there's so much to go, like, so try to keep the tethers in one direction so, like, we don't get lost.
Right. Do we want to go down deeper here?
This is copper. Ooh, you should get this. Get all that, Megan.
Okay, I'm on it. I'm pulling up my gun, and I'm sucking all the copper. I'm collecting all the copper.
And it's daylight upstairs. It's daylight upstairs, so you're going to get energy from the tether now, too. Not just oxygen.
But I'm about to run out of... Wait, are you sure this is copper? Because it's saying something with a
Yeah,
M.
You have to smelt it. You have to smelt it.
Oh, so this is like upstairs. A complex building game.
Yeah.
I'm trying to dig up this giant piece, but I can't get it. Like, there's
we have
really
a pretty good mine here.
Okay, so I got a bunch of resin. I extended a little bit of the base.
Okay.
Just so that we have, like...
There's, like, pieces of floating copper that I tried to get, but it's not, like, collecting them.
I have more research. Ooh, we should all take this research upstairs.
By the way, someone created two research facilities.
It wasn't me. I didn't touch anything.
I didn't create it yet.
I don't know how to make anything.
Someone did.
I don't know how to make anything.
Someone accidentally put the resin in or something. Or whatever was needed.
It was Megan.
Might have been.
It was Megan, guys.
I'm just trying to do my best, okay?
Blame Megan.
Really just trying, okay?
The best is not good enough. You know what they should do? They should have a way to, like, delete something.
Yeah, like, get rid of it. But you can't.
No.
Okay, well...
Okay, let me see how much I got.
Can we make home bases in multiple places? Because I feel like running all the way back there...
No, you... Like, I mean, you can, but, like, that would be, like, just, like, a lot of wasted resource.
Yeah. It would be worth it to have two home bases right now.
Okay.
Like, I would put another base on another planet, maybe. That'd be dope. That'd be the way to go.
Okay, well...
I'm bringing all the researches back. There's three of them, so this is going to take me forever, and we're like 10 miles away from home.
The researches? So what is that? Oh, no. Ouch. Something's hurting me. I'm running. Goodbye.
Don't get too close to the plants. They have spikies.
I guess it did. I guess it did have some spikies. It got me.
Spikies.
Did it kill you?
No, it just hit her once, I think.
Right,
yeah. No, I'm okay. I'm running. Oh, gosh. What are you doing over here?
If you have spare... Ooh, is this another research? Oh, my God. There's four. There's five. There's five researches.
Yeah, this is what I dug up. This is what I dug up that killed me.
Well, so basically, to get these back home, you can't put them in your backpack, so you got to carry them and, like, throw them like this and then just keep progressively moving.
Yeah. Ridiculous. I'll help you, though.
What happened is that, like, when you dig up underneath the plants, you'll find the research, but sometimes they explode.
Okay.
Well, they probably explode, and you were right next to it, and it's like...
I'm helping you carry all this home, Zach. Don't worry.
No. God dang it. I didn't want to fall in this hole.
Just get out of the hole and I'll pick it up from the hole.
Yep, I know. I gotta... Your take... Can you pick that up?
Yep. Just let go.
I don't have it.
There we go. We're clear of the hole.
I'm not quite. I gotta dig myself out of this.
Okay. This is gonna take forever. We each have to... just... I think we're... Oh, there's that one. There we go.
Okay.
Getting them up this hill thing is gonna be really tough. We're gonna have to build like a stair type of deal.
What I could do is...
Because I don't think I can lift them up there.
Well, you could do this. Here, don't touch it. Okay, grab one.
Yep.
Okay, and then you just walk up the hill with it.
Okay.
I was.
Can
able
I
to
even
walk,
walk up
this
hill?
Right? Yeah.
I can't. It's
no, deep. I mean, you have to like hit the right slope. See?
Six slopes, dude. Ah, God, this is messing up my camera. It's really
hard
to...
Okay, hold on. Let me, I'll slowly make this better.
Make it like a little divot or something? There we go.
All right, guys. I'm still up here making the base beautiful.
Good. Thanks, Garrett. We're trying to make our way back with some research.
Yeah, you need this because some of these will contain like, oh, how to make a rocket ship. How to make a truck. So, like, these are valuable. Yeah. And we got five of them, which is a lot. Oh, no. Hopefully none of them just have stupid, like, resin in them. I'd be upset. I'd be
here,
sad.
Pass this one to me, and I'll go get... And you go get the next one. I'll make sure this one is safely up on the hill.
Yeah, this is the last one.
Okay.
And we can make our way back to the base.
What you know about me? What you know about me? What you know about me? Is that my lip gloss is cool? Here we go.
Your character wears lip gloss in space, Megan?
Yep, we have our priorities straight here.
Yeah. Using all of the resources to make the lip gloss.
That's where all the compound and resin went.
to make blush pink lipstick. Oh, we're almost there.
We're out of the cave. So it won't take long to get back to the house.
It shouldn't. It shouldn't. I mean, this is like not too far from the house, the mine, so.
I think we have to go, that way, because that way is the dangerous way that I died.
Ah, I clicked my backpack. Okay. Oh, there's a, what is that? Is that aluminum?
I don't know. This research is not going up this hill, though. It's not wanting to stay.
Just fuel.
So we're going to have to carry these up, like, one by one. Till they, they're secure up there.
Okay. The research part's the biggest pain in the butt. That's why you want to get a truck, and then you, like, put them all on the truck, and then you can just drive them.
That sounds nice.
Yeah.
Can't wait for that.
Nice.
Maybe one of these will contain how to make
a
truck.
I made another smelter.
Dang it, Gary.
Why?
Now we have two researchers and two smelters.
Why?
Good.
That was an accident.
That's fantastic.
I didn't know we had a smelter.
You did the other research. I know you did.
I didn't. I would have confessed to it.
God, dang it, Gary. You're wasting resources. Good thing those only take stupid compound and crap.
Yeah, that was dumb of me. But don't worry. The whole upstairs, we have, like... 10 compounds.
Oh, we even upstairs?
No, like from where you guys are upstairs.
Oh.
Is it a windstorm right now? Is it safe to bring this stuff out? Okay.
Yeah, it's good.
Yeah, we don't want these to blow away.
That would suck.
Let me get you guys some resin because we can't do anything right now. I messed up, dudes.
Oh, we're almost there.
Yep.
My God. This is what me and Garrett probably spent 3 hours doing yesterday, just carrying research to places.
That was like the bulk of your time?
It's like the bulk of the time. No, actually it wasn't that bad. Like, most of the research we found was above ground and... Actually, no, it was underground, but it wasn't like too far down.
I was gonna say, best gameplay, 10 out of 10 IGN. Carrying
research. We're gonna go take one to go research it right now.
Hey, well, at least we have two researching. You guys can do them super fast. There's a lot
of
research.
Give me one more research, yeah.
There's one. So where do I take this one?
Don't put them anywhere just yet. I gotta research these first.
I thought Gary said there was two research things.
Yeah, I got two on here right now.
Here's a smelter, so I can put my copper in here.
Yep.
Yeah, the raw copper. Filters researched. And it didn't tell me what else. Oh, a truck. Okay.
We got a truck.
You know, we got to make it still and get the supplies for it, but now we know how to make it.
Yeah, but better than nothing. So I put my stuff on the smelter, but nothing's happening.
Because you have to push the little green button.
Oh. Click. Click.
Oh, no, it's not fully charged. See the yellow?
Oh, yeah.
It's got to be fully charged.
So I have to wait?
Yep.
Okay, that's fine. I don't mind waiting.
Just wait, Megan.
I know.
Okay, we're researching these two. Hopefully we get the space shuttle and storage.
Truck.
How do I know what it's going to be?
We already got truck.
Read it out.
And storage.
Condenser, fuel condenser, and storage. Yes! Fuel condenser is great, too, for the rocket. Hopefully this one's a rocket.
Okay. I put it up on the thing already, so I also have to wait for the power to refuel on this one?
Yeah, because these are all connected, like, via one circuit of power.
Okay.
But we got storage now, so we can make storage so we don't have to have all the compound lying around like this.
Do they get more compound or just ignore it?
I would ignore it for now, because we have so much, and, like, it starts to lose its use soon.
Let's
see. I'm gonna come over here to check out. Actually, I'm gonna grab these.
Come on. The research going down.
Yeah, it's going. It's gonna be trade platform.
Meh. It's not very good. We don't need that.
I haven't really used trade platform all that much.
Dang.
Okay,
well,
so hold on.
Trade platform would be really good for this one because we have so much compound.
Okay, so hold on. Where's resin? Anyone have resin?
I'm looking for some right now out here in the fields.
Because what we need is
resin.
A vehicle bay.
Okay, I got the copper. Only one copper for three coppers? That's a bad trade.
No. No, what? No. It should give you three.
It gave me one.
Each stack should have been one copper. Check your inventory.
Yep, I only got one.
I'm getting the resin now, dudes. Don't worry.
That's weird.
Yeah, that sucks. I feel like I got ripped off.
You did. That sucks.
What the heck?
That's a crappy amount of copper.
Okay, well, what did you get?
For three stacks, yeah.
Oh, it's because there's probably compound in the slots where the
copper would have went, yep.
Yep.
Oh, well dang. Oh wait, here's one. Here's one.
Or they might have shot off maybe, I don't know.
Yeah, I think they went to different pieces.
Okay. Well, at least we got some. Let me see. I have a lot of fuel. How do we make... Oh, yeah. We need the printer makes the stuff, right?
Yep.
Is this a printer? Oh, you made it a smelter.
Yeah, I meant to make a smelter, but we didn't have enough copper. And then I was like, oh, we don't have a smelter, so let me make a...
Oh, we have two little things of copper. So where do I need to put them? Let me know.
Look at that storm coming, Megan. Behind you.
Should we...
Bye.
Oh. Should we dig a hole?
I'm getting in my shuttle.
Wait.
Run, Megan! Get in a hole! Don't dig a hole by base, though.
Well, I'm gonna have to, because I can't run! Oh, no.
Dig,
I can't.
Dig.
Goodbye. I'll fill the
sideways hole.
Yeah. Alright, I'm in.
Here comes the storm. See, this is where we need a wind turbine.
To negate the storm?
Well, we collect the power from this. You know how much power we'd get?
Yeah.
Everything would be fully charged. It'd be like... See? Fully charged.
Oh, it's dark. I hope that this storm passes real soon. I hate this.
It's a brewing?
Storm's my least brewing. Favorite part of the game.
Storm is brewing for sure, dudes, and I am out in the middle of nowhere.
It's past us. Like, the danger's past. You can come on, Megan.
Okay, so alt click to fill this hole?
Yeah, alt. Let me see. What can I make?
Sucks. I can't even... I got all this resin over here, and I can't collect it.
Make a generator. Generator hates that
Uh-oh.
Dig
I buried myself.
Dig down just dig down. And dig up, you know. Oh, no.
Oh.
Are you safe?
Megan did honor.
I don't
Megan
know.
Megan did honor, dudes.
I don't
Are
know.
You dead?
I know. Whew. That was terrifying.
Jesus.
I'm making my way out. I did get really close to dying, though. And I'm still, like, in this hole. God!
I'm gonna make a dedicated cave away from, right near the base, so that way, if there's ever... Because you're destroying everything!
Well, I'm gonna. My plan was to build it back up, but I didn't realize that I almost got myself killed. So I'm jumping right now, and I'm slowly filling the hole to get out.
Right, the storm just passed, but I have a lot of resin over here I can't get. I have right now 2, 4, 6, 8 resin on me, or no less, 7.
There we go.
Where are you?
Far.
Smooth like that boy out?
Nowhere.
Alright, I fixed it.
Compound lying around. I mean, like, I have so much crap, and we just need, we need to build a printer so we can build the storages and finally start getting some storage units up.
There we
go. Can you pick up the resin, or do you need me to come by?
It's gone.
Oh, okay, well. Yay!
Because, like, I can't, like, the windstorm blew it away, and I couldn't pick it up to put it in the hole, so there's some resin out here, but I don't think it's worth running all the way over here for it.
No.
But I have 7 on my back, so that should be enough.
Oh, that's enough, yeah, because then we can build the printer.
We really need the storage.
We need the printer, and we need a vehicle bay. That's what we need. We don't need 2 smelters and 2,
No. Yeah, way to go, Garrett.
Dang it, Garrett.
Way to go, Gary.
Well, we can't, like, scrap them.
There's another storm coming, by the way.
Well, what is nice about having another smelter is, like, when one's out of energy, you can use
Guys,
the other.
Guys, another storm coming right now.
Okay.
I see it by you, but it's not going to affect us, I don't think. Oh, it might, actually.
All right, I'm going to dig another hole, guys.
I'm going to watch.
This one's not near the base.
It's coming, though.
Dang
oh,
it.
Yeah, Gary's in trouble over there.
I'm good.
A1 gameplay. I'm just in a hole the entire game. Oh, dang.
Watching the storm come. It's coming.
Oh, no.
It's a big one. Got debris for sure. Like, tons of it.
Let's see.
I think it's going to pass. I mean, yeah, it's going to pass.
I got really dumb, and I was like, I'll run out of the hole. I'll be okay. And, like, I have no oxygen, so I'm, like, hoping it just goes away. Because I don't want to suffocate. That'd
Get
be
up
bad.
Here, Megan.
No, the storm is still brewing.
Yeah, but the debris, there's no debris.
Okay. Jeez, I can't get up this hole. Oxygen 25%. Get to the tether. Get to the tether.
There you go. You're safe.
Jeez.
It's all about
surviving.
You
told me not to dig near the base, and I didn't. And then I almost died, okay?
Dude, this windstorm's still by me. What the heck?
Really? I'm looking by you. It looks clear.
Oh, no. It just sounded like it. Wow. I was in this hole forever.
So what are we supposed to do?
You need to. Well, we wait for Garrett to get back with the resin because that's.
Come back, Garrett.
That's the most important thing right now.
Let's
it's
go find
the resin,
our own
so
resin.
We can get the. Well, I don't have
I'm
any
coming,
space
guys.
To put resin. I have too much crap, and I can't let any of this crap loose because if a windstorm comes by, it's gonna take it all.
Yeah.
And I have the copper that we're gonna need to build the vehicle bay or the printer. So.
Yeah, I have 2 coppers. So. Dang
you
it.
Know you can put a solar panel on your backpack, Megan? Do you have any compound?
Yep.
Make a solar panel and it'll give you energy during the day when you're not on the tether even.
Wow. Look at what happens whenever you guys actually tell me how to play the game.
All right, grab it off my back, AB at all.
Well, just, no, put them right here.
Right here? Okay.
Let's make a vehicle bay or something, or a printer. Yeah, I have the copper.
Wait.
Cool.
Go get one more. Where's the other copper?
Megan's like, what do I do?
Yeah.
Megan, do you have copper?
I'm okay. Yes. Where do I put it? Here?
Click this blue thing. Yeah. The blue dot. The blue square.
I don't see a
You don't
blue
have
square.
To actually put it there. Right
no,
here. See, it says copper? Yeah, there you go.
There.
Yeah,
the other one wasn't appearing. It was glitched out.
Oh, okay. Printer! Now we can actually make things. My god.
Ooh, like a 3D printer.
What the heck?
Let's make another printer!
No, I put that there.
Oh,
no, it's
okay.
just, it's saying if we give more copper, it'll make another one.
Smelter?
Here.
Not a smelter. We don't need any more smelters.
Not a vehicle bay. It's too close, so we're going to need... We'll have to make this the fuel condenser.
That works. Oh, well, I don't have copper.
No, we have 2 more copper.
I have 1
we
piece.
Should. And there's, I think there's 1 more piece somewhere lying around the base.
Yeah, I guess
I'm
going to
make this one over
it.
Here, this long one, the vehicle bay. It's going to go out this way.
Okay. I'm looking... For the last piece of copper, but I'm not
Thought
seeing
we had
it.
Another piece. I guess not.
I guess
well,
not.
Well, this would be a vehicle bay, Zach, like over here, this long one.
What?
The long one over here to be a vehicle bay?
Yeah, because we'll want to kind of extend it away from all this clutter. Because these two are kind of cluttered
right
up
here
now.
Here is good. Do this one then. I have 1 resin on here. I can go get more resin.
Wait, where are you?
He's over here.
Right here.
He was
that
over
one?
Here,
yeah.
This one.
Okay, yeah, I think there's Garrett. Follow this other line.
There's probably
line
resin
way.
Just sitting around
there's,
here.
Yeah,
somewhere.
There's resin in compound in this way. There's a whole bunch of compound.
We definitely need
drop
that.
Off. I need to drop off more stuff. We need a storage really bad.
Yeah, I know. That's what I'm waiting for the printer to get power. But the sunlight should give it power, and then I can make the. Because I think I have the supplies for the storage.
Okay.
Megan, stick around. If actually no, you don't need to stick around. Compound's right here.
I was gonna go look at see what this stuff was.
I made tethers, so we're good.
Yeah, I'm using the compound. I'm going to make a few storages.
Wait, have you guys
so
already
compound.
Gone over here to the satellite crash and got the stuff from here?
No. Let's wait to do that, Gary. We got too much to do. We need more resin and more compound.
Well, I'll tell you what, Zach. There's nothing even here, so.
Oh, good.
There's only a research.
Well, you got to dig it up.
Oh, I found another cave.
You said towards the balls was the stuff or the other way?
What stuff?
Whatever, like the resin.
Oh,
you're
go
about.
Go the other route, not towards the cave. Right, so the other the tether route. Yeah.
Going the other way.
There's tons of compound and tons of resin that way. We got a whole storage thing full of just rocket fuel, pretty much. Well, that's probably nice. And we got some compound.
All right, so I see where Megan is. I'm assuming that's where the.
I don't know. I'm making tethers, so we can go into
we
this
need
cave.
Turbines.
Bruh. You won't need to go in that cave, Megan, because we already have a cave.
Well, we cleaned out the other cave.
No.
Way.
It's so
no?
massive. Yeah, oh. There's so much to do. Yeah.
I'm sorry.
And our cave it's is okay. more connected to that cave. You're fired, Megan.
There's no worries, Megan. There's no sorries in space.
I'm so sorry.
You're fired.
You
guys,
better
fired.
Be.
What are these squares? All this land
just
and there's
ready
nothing
to give
here?
Up our caves?
Bruh. Yeah, I went the other way because I was told we weren't supposed to do that.
Well, you could go the other way and go to, there's resin and compound, and resin and compound can only be found on the surface. Oh, there's a huge windstorm coming. Coming right at us.
Can I grab some of this compound?
Only if you need tethers, man, because we have so much compound back at home.
I do need tethers, because I'm going to go explore the cave! Just kidding. It's
here
fine.
Comes a massive tornado, so if you're near
where's
the base,
tethers,
get
Megan,
away from it.
Dig down, Garrett, dig down!
I have no oxygen. I will die.
There's a in the cave. There's oxygen.
I ran over here. Oh God! Here comes a windstorm. I'm gonna get right here in this cave.
I'm hiding.
Oh my God! I'm safe. But yeah, the storm's right. I don't see any debris yet. It's just very windy.
We had
those oh, no,
wind
there's
turbines,
debris.
Dude.
There's debris. That's why we need. I don't think we have them unlocked though. Yet.
Not yet. It takes a while to get unlocked.
We can make the small little ones, I think. In our inventory, the guy. There's so many blocks flying around here. I think the debris is not done falling. Oh my God.
No, it's still pretty bad.
Okay, and it's
oh, I'm dying.
Up
why
by
am
me,
I dying? I'm suffocating. Oh, goodbye.
You put
no.
the tethers down, but where, did they light up blue?
Well, I ran away from the tethers so that I could. I'm dead. Goodbye.
No.
Rest in peace.
Oh, wind vane. You need aluminum for that. We don't have any aluminum.
Well, I didn't have anything cool on my person anyway. I had a few tethers, like three, but that was it. Hey, I'm swimming here. Oh, here we go.
The tethers are so important, Megan. Go back and get
them. But we have a bunch of compound.
I'm kidding. No.
Oh, okay. I thought you were serious.
I'm going through the whole base and trying to find all the random compound and stuff. So there we go.
Oh, is this our storage?
Yeah, these little racks over here are storage racks.
Okay.
So you can see all the stuff. Yeah.
We need more racks. I thought, like, storage would... like have a lot
storage stores like eight things that yeah each they're really easy to make though they only cost two compounds so
yeah we need to have like a compound farm we just need to have an area where there's tons of these
hold on I'm gonna grab do you have any compound actually no here's one I'm gonna make another storage
yes do that
okay so let's go over here and make the storage and print. Okay, so we need one more copper to make the fuel condenser.
Yes.
We need to make the vehicle bay, which I don't know. We need resin for that. Gary, do you have any resin?
I have four. That should be good, right?
Yeah, that should be good. That's fine.
Okay,
I'm coming back to base, dudes.
Yeah, it's nighttime, so you better hurry up or else the monsters are gonna get you.
Yes, very true.
Are there even monsters in this game?
No.
What the heck?
This is alpha though, so Like, I'm sure they're going to definitely add things. Yeah. They're going to add, like, enemies. It would be also, like, there's already, this is like No Man's Sky how it should have been, because you can go to different planets, you can explore, like, the galaxy, it's, like,
huge. Where do you want the resin, by the way?
Put it, the other resin where you wanted to put it, so we can get the vehicle bay.
There we go, Gary.
Now, the vehicle bay is going to take aluminum, right?
Yeah.
Dang it, where do we find that?
It's in the mine.
Let's go mining, boys.
Let me grab a compound so I can make tethers.
Or do we want to save the mining for next time?
I mean, I'm going to keep going. If you don't want it, you can stop if you want. Okay, let me see. Let's see. I'm going to just make the tethers, and then I'm going to go mine.
Okay. I think I want to make another vehicle bay right here.
Two vehicle bays? Yeah, but just make sure they're separated enough.
I think right here is where me and Megan are. Did you leave already?
Where are you?
Oh, yeah, I'm back. I'm back. Yeah, I'm right here with Garrett.
Yeah, that's good. You just, like, run from it. You're like, ah!
There you go.
Aluminum!
That'd be good.
Aluminum!
Two vehicle bays.
We need a copper, too, so we can make the fuel condenser. This is very cluttery, but
very,
it's nice.
Very unorganized. You know what? I blame myself.
For making
for the dual smelters and dual research.
I didn't do the research. That was Megan.
Someone did it.
Might have been me. I don't know.
It was Megan.
Nobody properly explained to me how to play the game. I was just
Megan's
clicking
like,
what
oh,
I thought I was supposed to do.
This has blue things. Let me put it in here. Bloop.
Yep. Exactly.
Bloop. Done. Oh, Megan, we're just messing with you. It's okay.
Sorry.
If we have two research facilities and two smelters.
They should have, like, put in a way to... We need to take that tether away. It's misleading. I'm moving it. I'm grabbing it.
Hey, Gary, I see aluminum. It's over there. We gotta kill these plants.
Where?
It's past these plants.
Who died over there? There's a body that's dead.
That's mine.
Megan.
Oh, there's something on it?
How do we kill these plants?
Research! Research! Run the gas!
Take the research! How do we kill the plants, though?
Megan has so much stuff on her.
You have to dig them down, right? Gary?
Yeah. Dig underneath them.
I have nothing on my person right now. So I'm willing to...
You left all your stuff on your person that you died.
Yeah, but it was all just crap, right?
You left your satellite.
My solar panel? I can make another one easily, though. I didn't know where I died, okay? I wasn't into looking for that. Kill the plants.
Okay, so, see, they fall like that.
Kill the plants.
That, watch out, run.
The green kill the plants. I know, but I killed the plants. I killed them.
You
I did it.
Oh. Get back a little bit.
More gas.
It's almost evaporated.
Oh, it's down here.
What? Oh, yeah, more. That's that. That's the hydrogenies. That's like rocket fuel.
Where are you guys? You guys down below? I'm gonna go down there.
Found one piece of research down here. Oh, there's more. There's more research. There's two more researches down here.
Oh, jeez.
There's another one to grab. So we're gonna have three more research. So hopefully one of these are the wind turbine, because that would be amazing.
What does a generator take?
It takes stupid green crap. Don't make a generator. It takes the grass. Dumb stuff like that, and it barely works. Like it eats through it so fast.
Bless you, Megan.
Thank you.
Yeah. You're not welcome.
You're not welcome. Bless you. Oh, double blast!
You're gonna get us sick, dudes. Cover your mouths.
There we go. Okay, three researches. That's how many I have. Oh yes. Okay, is it safe down here?
No, there's two more plants that I'm working on killing.
Megan, I'll tether you.
Yeah,
Megan,
tether me.
So you can breathe.
Ah, gas!
Yeah, you're gonna run around the gas.
Yeah, I'm just gonna come over here because I think this is the aluminum.
Found another research.
Good. Bring that back over. Yes, this is aluminum. Yes!
Found another research.
We can make the vehicle bay. And the research is sometimes can be just like copper. Like it'll give you like a little bit of loot.
Yeah.
So hopefully they're actually good research and not just like copper. That'd be disappointing.
Oh, there's like three research here.
Okay, we'll bring those up. So we have like six research then. Oh my god.
Dudes.
This is so much aluminum.
Then here's another one.
What else is down here? I see more hydrazine. More aluminum. God, there's so much aluminum.
Good, we need all of them we can get.
We need copper too, though, so if anyone sees copper, grab that.
Grab it.
I have some research over here. Do I just research it, or wait for you guys, or what do you want? Well, I was going to tell you, Zach.
Research it.
Look at these gross plant things.
What'd it take though? Oh, and it's sunny out? Oh, perfect, dude.
So. Yeah, I was gonna say, I'm getting energy down here, so it must be sunny outside. Okay.
Let's take these back.
Researching, dudes. We're researching like crazy. Second. Aluminum just... from one of them. And, aluminum from the other one. So two aluminum. That's not bad, I guess.
Well, now, good. Go build one of the vehicle bays.
Okay. Cool.
What is that? This is... That's just fuel. I don't really need that. I mean, like, rock fuel is going to be good when we have a rocket, but we can always just make it with a fuel condenser.
Titanium!
Thing, so. Oh, I think I found copper. I don't have any more tethers, Megan. Do you have any tethers?
I don't. I have, like, one tether.
Okay, come with it. Come with it over here.
Let me get these kind of further up. Put that down. I'm coming.
I think that's copper over there. Let me see how many slots I have left. Yeah, I have
enough
slots.
Vehicle bay has been made. We got aluminum. Looking good, dudes.
I'm coming, Zach. Which way?
Hold on, I'm running from gas. Ah! I see you. Yep. Hold on. Oh, there's a lot of gas coming. Yeah.
Which way are we trying to tether? This way or this way?
Towards these toxic plants, but hold on. Let me dig them down a little bit.
Whee!
That's the only tether I have. I'll help you do the plants,
I got
though.
Research!
Yay, more research! Toxic gas! Incoming!
Run from it!
All I hear is like it sounds like what are those go-gurts?
Gushers?
Yeah, gushers, like...
toxic gas!
All you hear is gusher sounds.
I've killed all the plants! Oh my god, Zach, we have too much research. We just have to take it back. There's two more.
Yeah, well, first let me get the copper, because I have more space in my
whatever
backpack.
Research you guys have been putting on top of the cave, I've already been researching it, so...
No, you should come down here and help us get all this research, Gary.
I'm already taking so six back to the base.
Oh, have you? Good. Well, yeah. We have three more. I'll start running it to the top of the cave.
I've been taking it to the, like, whatever you take to the entrance, I just take to the base.
Yeah.
Well, we haven't. No. Have you went back up to the entrance?
Yeah, we were all the way back up to the entrance. Oh,
okay.
More research. So I have four research here.
Oh, my God.
I'm bringing it back to
you. This is what this game's, like, all about. Research.
Well, until you got everything kind of researched.
Well, even then, because, like, you can still...
Get, like, loot.
Yeah, I get...
But it wouldn't be as important to me. I'd be like, yeah, okay.
Yeah, eventually, like, I think, like, two episodes in, you should stop researching.
Dab time. Okay, so let's see. Okay, so I got energy. I'm going back. Copper.
I got copper from the research and compound. You gotta be kidding me.
Yeah, we're getting crap from your research loots.
Dude, it's you guys are just getting the bad stuff.
I don't know. I have four research here. I'm taking them up. Don't fall down that hole, research, please.
Ooh. Oh my god, this cave is massive. There's like 1,000 ways we could go.
Or aluminum. How much aluminum do we have now? I have one aluminum.
I have like a whole bunch.
Let's see.
I'm running back to the tether.
Let's see.
Okay, I'm coming to get the research. Do you have it all on its way up?
Yep, it's all on its way up.
And then I'm going to dig underneath this plant and see what's...
There's probably research there, because underneath every plant we've killed, there's been research.
Well, it's one of these viney things, and I didn't have nothing.
Yeah, there's always research underneath plants. That's the beauty of it all.
Look at this beautiful place. Chickens.
Look at all those chickens.
I'm on my way, Megan. I got a piece of research for you.
Thank you. Yeah, it's hard to bring them up the hill. Garrett, are you up here?
I'm right here in front of you.
Yay. Look at all this, guys. We're the dream team.
I just resized my whole window doing the research. Oh, shoot.
My god, that's a lot of research.
Remember with these huge holes, by the way?
Were they a bad idea? Massive holes.
What is this stuff in this hole? Is this more resin?
There might be resin left in it, but I doubt it.
I don't know what I just got, but it wasn't a lot.
Of course, you guys would come back, and it's now nighttime. Hurry! Use all the power you can before it turns nighttime.
Give me a wind turbine! Wind turbine!
Aluminum. Hey. You can take that.
Here, windstorm.
Windstorm!
Wait, where's the researchers?
It's right here. There's some more right here.
Put them on the research. Put them on the magnifying glasses.
I'm trying. My camera gets so messed up. Thank you.
Got it. Oh my god, I am so dead.
Oh, this one's a big one. This one's a big one.
I'm gonna get into your hole with you, Garrett.
Alrighty.
There we go.
Ooh, that's a lot of debris.
Yeah,
guys.
There's something happening. I'm in
it's
my
a ton of debris.
Stream. I'll be back. I'll be back.
What are you doing?
Ended my stream, but I'll be back.
Oh, okay. Okay.
Thank you guys so much for watching this very first episode. I thought this was a good place to end. I didn't want it to last too long. Thank you guys so much for being patient with me, and since I wasn't really looking at the chat or anything like that. Soon, I will be live on beam.pro/makingplays after I get some food. I will be playing The Legend of Zelda there and kind of working, and, you know, if we didn't really get to chat, come here, and then we'll get to chat. So thank you guys so much for watching, and I will talk to you guys next time.